Right then, everyone, I'm out on the uphill cycle. They've opened up, they've done all this pathway bigger. I've done this loads of times, what I'm on at the moment, I've done loads of times, but much further up, when I get to the River Axe, I've had a puncture here before now as well. Back there, that gate, the farmer used to put barbed wire around the poles. Lots of people got punctures from back there. I can remember having to put a new inner tube in here. Good job I haven't got one today. Keep fingers crossed. Anyway, like I said, I've done this bit a lot. This path is double the width, or it's been resurfaced, it makes it look bigger. There's Brean down over there. And that's where we're heading on this cycle ride. This should take us round the coast path. There's the Bleadon Hills up there. Bleadon, Crook's Peak in the distance. And just over that bank there is the River Axe, which weaves its way all over the place. Sideways when we go past somebody. Well, just over there's the reed beds where there's people go bird spotting over there. Yeah, this used to be a terrible path, this bit here. It used to be really boggy, this bit. And it used to stink here. They used to put a lot of manure in the corner there. The bit I've not done before is because it's been locked for many years. This is when it crosses the River Axe. And there's a path now going all the way to Brean. I don't think it goes to St. Bridget's, mind. I think it goes to the base of Brean Down, from what I've read. That's not to say that you couldn't go through onto the St. Bridget Road, I suspect. People will find different ways. So this is called the Bleadon Levels Nature Reserve around here, and there's places you can go with your binoculars and look and watch different birds. I discovered this route before it was ever signposted or ever used. Of course, people are going to cheat, they're just going to park down here. I've cycled from all the way up the seafront to get here, but well, it doesn't matter. I mean, I've got to do it all the way back as well, don't forget. Some people get dropped off here and picked up the other end, and I'll probably walk it as well sometimes. I'll walk it. Now, of course, whether you people go the way I go, I don't know. Yeah, I mean, this will make a nice walk as well in the summer. You can stop at the cafe at the end and have an ice cream. And of course, over there we've got the sewage treatment works. Weston's back there. An uphill that I passed earlier. There's uphill. This walk was opened a couple days ago. This walk and cycle route, which has been here for ages. the National Cycle Network 33's been a restricted walk. There's Crook's Peak there in the distance because of the river. And years ago from uphill there used to be a ferry that would take people. But it's a nice place actually if you've got a wheelchair now. A wheelchair, pushchair, pram, look. Now I reckon I left home between 1:30 and 1:45. There isn't a race though. Like I said, I've done this particular part of the track I have done many, many, many times. On my way to Brent Knoll, Limpsham, Burnham, I would cut cross country here, avoid that dangerous road. Except for a short while, you have got a bit of a dangerous road. When you come out of the road, that little tiny road near the railway line, where the motorist speed fast and there's no path, no pavement. I always used to hate that stretch. It's never really that busy, but whoever comes over, they just put their foot down, and we've all done it as drivers. It's like a racetrack, that bit. Anyway, this is sewage works over there. I've got me on video, site, 7 years ago, videoing this bit here. Then we come to a junction. I've just got a fly in my eye. Wait a minute. We come to a junction here. Now, I've done that way. Of course, I've been down there and found I couldn't get over the river. So my route used to be straight on. Still a lovely, lovely cycle. Straight on. But now we can turn right and carry on with the National Cycle Network of 33. Right, over. What I'm going to do is start another video up in a minute. Over and out.